Martin Kania. Martin Andrzej Nurek.
Present.
Sylwester Kierza.
Present.
Henry Mauricio Pinto Aviles.
Present.
Demetrius Michael Thomas.
Present.
Most Reverend Father, Holy Mother Church asks you to ordain these our brothers to the responsibility of the priesthood.
Do you know them to be worthy?
After inquiry among the Christian people and upon the recommendation of those responsible, I testify that they have been found worthy.
Relying on the help of the Lord God and of our Savior Jesus Christ, we choose these, our brothers, for the order of the priesthood.
Especially the sacrifice of the Eucharist and the sacrament of reconciliation for the glory of God and the sanctification of the Christian people.
Amen.
Do you resolve to implore with us God's mercy upon the people entrusted to your care by observing the command to pray without ceasing?
Amen.
Do resolve to be united more closely every day to Christ the High Priest, who offered himself for us to the Father. You promise respect and obedience to me and to my successor.
I do.
May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment.
Thank you.
Receive the oblation of the holy people to be offered to God. Understand what you do, imitate what you celebrate, and conform your life to the mystery of the Lord's cross.
Amen.
Receive the oblation of the holy people to be offered to God. Understand what you do, imitate what you celebrate, and conform your life to the mystery of the cross.
Amen.